Addressing a press conference in Mumbai, Reliance Industries Chairman Mukesh Ambani announced that Jio had enlisted 100 million customers on its network since its launch.
For 170 days, Jio has added, on average, nearly 7 customers on its network every single second. Before Jio, India was 150th in the world in broadband penetration. But last month, Jio users consumed more than 100 crore gigabytes of data. Today, India is the number one country in the world for mobile data usage.
Mukesh Ambani also announced the rollout of tariff plans for Reliance Jio 4G data services from April 1st.